YouTube, my name is Mesa Sean, and we are back here on Destiny 2 Forsaken. Okay, folks, in this video, we are going to go over the weekly bounty called Wanted Combustor Valis. Now, you get a bounty once a week from the spider over on the Tangled Shore, and this is week number 2, so the week of September 11th. Now, in my opinion, this week's Wanted bounty is a little bit easier than last week's. We two-manned it. You probably can solo it if you're really careful. So you will get yourself a powerful drop from the actual bounty itself, but I also got myself a Forsaken sidearm. So when you cash in the bounty, that's when you get yourself a drop. Right after the fight, right in the center of the room, on top of the bookshelves, there will be a dead ghost if you want to revive it to get some lore. So once you go to the spider and pick up the bounty, head on over to Mercury. You will see an adventure marked on your map, and then it's going to take you into the Lost Sector that's right below it. Mercury only has one Lost Sector, of course. Now, the new mechanic is you will see from time to time when you're killing these adds dropping those little triangles. Those triangles will give you a shield. So right smack in the middle of the room, the boss is surrounded by this big bubble, and if you step into the bubble, you start to burn. Now, when I mean shielded, I don't mean shielded like an overshield. I mean that you'll take less damage, or I think no damage, when you actually go into the bubble, and you will see shielded on the left-hand side of your screen. So what you want to do is clear the entire room of adds, and then you will have the boss in the center, and then there will be maybe one or two more adds in there. You want to lure them out, and when they go to chase you, then kill them. And you saw right there, I took some damage, because when you step in there, you take some damage. You take some burn damage. You cannot take this bubble down. The only thing you can do is kill enough adds, and you will see those little shielded things on the ground. Pick them up, and you're shielded for a little bit, and then you can go in and do some DPS. So we did this in two phases, basically, but each phase, more adds will start coming out, so you got to deal with them. So each time his health bar goes down a certain amount, more adds will start to spawn. You need to clear them all out before you go back in. And of course, you want to grab that little triangle off the ground and then become shielded when you go in to do damage. When we were doing round 2 of the DPS, you're seeing a whole bunch of the triangles on the ground. They do not stack. If you pick up more than one, you still just get shielded on the side of your screen, which lets you go in there for a little bit. But by the second round, we had done so much DPS in the first round, we said, you know what? Let's not even bother with the adds. We'll just use our supers and just waste him, because I was using Way of the Thousand Cuts, which is, in my opinion, a really good DPS machine. And by the way, guys, if you did not know, in the hotfix today, they fixed the explosive payload glitch. And I've got the Gambit hand cannon with explosive payload. So you can go back to using your Nameless Midnight or Manannan, if you like those weapons. But anything you get with explosive payload, they're good to go now. Bungie fixed it. So that's going to do it for this video, folks. If you need to know how to do the Ascendant Challenge over on the Dreaming City for week 2, a link will be in the description and annotated on screen. Leave me a like in this video if you found it enjoyable or helpful. Leave me a hashtag made it to the end to become legend. And do me a favor, drop a like in this video only if you see fit. Follow me on the Twitter at Mesa Sean. Check out my stream, usually and always on YouTube. And that is it. I am out of here like Vladimir.